What's going on, moviegoers? So if you're new to the channel, my name is Christian. Welcome to SeaWorld Production. Godzilla vs. Kong. HBO Max dropped a little teaser today showing us exclusive footage of all kinds of goodies of what's to come for their theatrical release of their films, and there is exclusive release only for HBO Max. Now, Godzilla vs. Kong had a beautiful little teaser. It was all of 2.5 seconds, but that shit got me hyped. Oh my god, you see Godzilla literally like coming out of the water, and you see Kong like just cock one back and just blew y'all right to the face. I'm team Kong all day, but I like Godzilla. Don't get me wrong, I like Godzilla, but Kong is gonna give Godzilla them hands all movie. I cannot wait to see this movie. We also got some good news. It's been moved up to March of this year. Literally, March of this year, we get to see Godzilla versus Kong on HBO Max. And I'm so excited about it. Now, this leads me to believe we will be getting the full-length trailer of this movie very soon. Maybe in the up and coming weeks, could be next week, could be the week after that, but it's coming. And I'm hella excited to watch the full length trailer of Godzilla vs. Kong. I cannot wait to see how they're going to expand this universe even more. I loved Kong Skull Island. That's still my favorite movie out of the monster universe so far. I'd go Kong Skull Island, then I'd go Godzilla King of the Monsters, and then I'd go the first Godzilla. And now we have Godzilla versus Kong, the fourth installment in the franchise. And I'm so pumped, you guys. I can't explain anymore how hyped I am about this battle. Like, it's going to be crazy and massive. I've already kind of predicted what's going to happen with the whole Mecha King Ghidorah thing, because that was the tease at the end of Godzilla King of the Monsters. You know, they're going to fight each other at the beginning of the movie, Kong and Godzilla. And they're going to probably fight each other a second time. And then the third time, they're going to realize, hey, there's something out there much bigger than us, stronger than us. We might have to work together to beat whatever the hell they cooped up in that laboratory. That's what I feel like is going to happen. That's what I feel like is going to happen. And I don't necessarily mind. I really don't. Because as long as we get to see some monsters fight, I'm happy about it. I really am. You know, a lot of people go into these movies, oh, I want to see character development. I want to see the humans. I want to see, you know, they're lacking about that. I don't care about any of that. I don't. I want to see monsters fight monsters. That is all. That's all I want to see. Legit. And that's why I loved Kong Skull Island so much, because they didn't really focus on the characters like that. Yeah, the characters were great characters. John C. Reilly, you had Tom Hiddleston, you had Brie Larson, you had Sam Jackson, the entire Marvel family. So you had those characters, right? But they were so well-versed, so interesting to their own character in their own unique way. You don't need a whole bunch of backstory and all that shit. They just were great on screen. You know what I mean? And with the first Godzilla film, they just heavily tried to focus on backstory about Bryan Cranston's wife and, you know, his son. And I didn't care for all that. I really didn't. You know what I mean? And Millie Bobby Brown in the second film, you know, they kind of, you know, they learned their lesson from the first Godzilla film. You know what I mean? And they upped the ante and went full on monster versus monster. You know what I mean? And Godzilla, King of the Monsters. And I was completely fine with that. So all in all, I'm extremely hyped for Godzilla versus Kong, and I'm going Kong all day. Post your comments down below. Let me know what you guys thought about this little tease from Godzilla versus Kong, and when do you think they will be dropping the official first trailer for Godzilla versus Kong? Post your comments down below, and thank you for taking time today for watching SeaWorld Productions. Peace. We out. We out.